guys, this is Mel Mario 1996, and we are back with some more Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. Now, you might notice that today, everything looks different today.
I am not at my house.
Actually, I have a friend of mine in this house. Now, I have a guest. Here with my best friend, Cassie. We are going to do some Banjo Kazooie stuff. One room in the house we haven't been. myself. Why don't we do it flawlessly? What? What?
You.
What?
Next thing you know, you fall out of the window. No, you just did.
If you jumped off the window.
Well, it seems like you're trying to commit death on that poor bear. It didn't do nothing to you, Tyler. What are you thinking? Killing a bear?
It didn't take no fall damage, though. It would have been even more worth it if it took fall damage. No. I just want the milk. Just want the milk.
You took their honey! That's why. Dirt.
And they killed me.
Well, they're deadly.
At least that's only if I'm helping you. Now I'll have to collect the nose like in the 64 version of the bus. Big bus.
Don't run through a bush!
You're gonna make them angry! They all bust down a fence, though. Get off my noise.
Are you trying to break into a house?
No, I'm trying to.
God, what's wrong with you? Break into people's house without letting them know you're coming over.
Yes. I am not. Ow! Okay. Okay, Mr. Tombstone Man. I get your point.
Hello, Mr. Tombstone? Yeah, there's a burglar trying to
I've got
Sucks for you.
No, what
is that? Do not pass go. Do not collect all the honeycombs. That's the Monopoly bear. Two. No, like, so go get some firewood.
Ha! That's really good.
Tyler,
what?
You're grounded for many moons. Stop! You're disturbing Batman's bat. It's not very nice, Tyler. What are you supposed to be? A cheese pump?
Pumpkin.
That doesn't look like a pumpkin.
It's because they only had 64 bits to work with.
You look funny.
I know.
Run! Run, little Jack! Run! He's not Banjo, he is Jacko!
Ha!
The Banjo Jacko Lantern Bear!
Ha! Banjo Lantern!
No! Jacko Bear! It's funny!
Ha! Oh yeah,
are you able to get away from
it? I am, I'm small.
Yeah, you're a dwarf.
I am.
I got you. Better run. Run, Jacko Bear, run! Run! Run, run, run! Go, 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 go! He's coming, he's coming!
was. Very scary. Change back into Banjo Kazooie, so I have to go on top of the roof, break out the window that I gotta go get the TV on. Now, if I realize, I gotta get myself flushed down the toilet, too.
Oh, there goes Tyler, down the toilet, down the street. Oh, Tyler, boy, the pipes are calling.
Oh, oh my God, I shall be right.
Go be a more freaking when he comes. That's what happened to Banjo. Tyler doesn't get his honeycombs, he dies. When he gets honeycombs, I'm like, he does it every day. He's like, I need my honey.
So, keep me from being killed.
Did I ever tell you I got struck by lightning just by walking my dog?
What are you
about? No. I got to put the movie Benjamin Button. You know, Butler. Where are you going? You know, Banjo Hunters! Tyler,
what?
What was the last song you listened to an ad in my pants to?
Goodbye to all in my pants.
I listened to Stronger in my pants. That sounds more words, sir.
Yeah.
Lava listens to, I Am the Tiger in My Pants. God.
Why are you
putting a freestyle?
cheap shot. No, I was just a pumpkin. I'm just an innocent little pumpkin.
I'm a cute little pumpkin. You would hurt a cute little pumpkin, would you?
Oh.
They don't care about pumpkins, Tyler. They just don't. They're cruel, violent rocks. Shaped into headstones that just sit there and watch you.
Wish my head would move. Up for your life, little pumpkin.
Pumpkin soup on the menu.
No. Pumpkin pie for dessert.
Ha. Michael Jackson? That looks like he's moonwalking forward.
Huh.
Look, there's walking shoes.
Turbo train.
Didn't you try to put those on the podium?
No, I'm trying to. I'm trying to jump.
Oh, why does it jump?
I just got to go.
See, was that so hard? No. Then don't complain! Enjoy your life! We're also squeeze you into juice and then get top of your pile of orange brown fall.
I've never had a
are you serious?
They
are good. And pumpkin. My mom makes homemade pumpkin pie. Oh, it's a dark one.
Come here.
To crawl. Watch this.
I'm detected.
See? Incognito mode.
Ha.
Now that's what I call a smashing hit.
bring up my favorite level. Whatever my favorite means.
The Goblin Gold.
Yes! Got it!
That's what I call an epic fail. Now!
After I hit the two doogies on the pump, I'm about to turn back to Banjo Kazooie. Get the last doogie out of Banjo Kazooie. And now I've got to go turn back into a pumpkin again. Because we want you to do outside the witch's lair. Outside the prince's lair. Because the next place is, this rusty wrecking bay. Now this has been Melbourne 1996, and we are...